Access granted.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah, Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
Locked by supporters of the Ah, you buy or sell? I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself. I will be right here. You see what I got? Bye-bye. I see you soon.